Santa Barbara County reported a 12th death attributed to COVID-19 today. The person who died lived in Santa Maria, was in their 70s, and had underlying health conditions. The county also reported 12 new cases, including one at the Lompoc prison. One case has been removed from the overall count, which is now at 1,551. Of the 580 community cases, 463 have recovered. 27 people are hospitalized, 10 are in the ICU.